That was long ago. That day has burned itself into my mind.
Brother, the stories are true. The mist is real. I'll prove it to you. I really liked that one. Well, my next one will be even better.
Investigate unexplainable phenomena, searching for my brother. I will find him.
Wake up! You have to see this. It's the mist. This is the moment we've been waiting for. I've set up everything just like we planned. All we need is some fairy bait. Once we catch one, we'll discover how to pass through the mist. Maybe we could ask one about your brother. That is... Ready to make the biggest discovery of the century? I've set the trap, so we just need the bait. If my calculations are correct, that cage should contain it. Then, well, we'll have to hope it's friendly. Remember, there could be monsters in there as well. Look! Look there! It appears that they cannot survive without the mist. Help! It's pulling me into the mist! Worry about me, old friend. What was that? It must have been after all those fairies. Did any of them survive? Hurry! The pixie is dying! We need to collect some of the mist, for otherwise all of this will be in vain.
Thank you. I owe you my life. If it wasn't for your shelter, you want to enter the mist? You'll need some drink. I was born within the mist. I can't survive outside it for...
I know this is the only way to find your brother, but it's been so many years since then. I'll wait here for your return. Be careful and good luck.
Beware. Anything is possible here. Drawings that are burned in the mist. I'll guide you to your brother. Are you surprised? The island has been altered by the creatures from the burnt paint. See? There are fragments of one nearby. Maybe if we get...